insects. For example, if you grow squash, they are likely pollinated by squash bees, which are, they only utilize squash, and squash is best pollinated by them. So if you don't have any squash bees, you may not get any squash unless you do hand pollination.